There's thunder. And it's one no penetrating. This is the Gus. It's good coming out of the SEC by Roger Rondo. And that's 21 points for Marcus Cousins. The Mavericks have won 5-7 for the field since the beginning of the fourth. Strong work at that end of the fourth. There's work. I get six. Six feet out. And they force the shot clock violation. 13. And this is what the schedule looks like for the Boston Celtics. They'll be off to Brooklyn for a meeting with the Nets after this one. That will be a getaway game for them, a one game road trip. Here's Rondo. Kicks it to Cousins. Shoot for me. Dwan Blair grabs the miss. Blair's got it. Rebounds in the sink. On the basket, Larkin. Dallas. Dallas moving the ball around. I'll charge it with this three. Outside for two. Thunder passes to Rondo. There's Thunder. He feeds it to Sellinger. Passes it to Thunder. He dishes it 2-2. Another shot. He's hit again. And the layup is up and in. 14 points for Jared Sellinger.
Well, it's the edge they've had in that area on the glass that's going to play a big role in this game. Yeah, they've got some strong guys, Steve. Guys that are strong and well put together, and they've used that strength to their advantage now. Look,
the open shot, Ellis, gets rebounded by Rondo.
And he's wide open like that. He'll rarely miss those.
Pass to Rondo.
Boy, from my angle, it looked like it was in the bottom of the net. Looked good from here.
Yeah, I thought so too, Clark.
You talk about being on this game. Look at the numbers for Thunder. He's got 24 points, and he's drained 3 3-point bombs so far.
Tell you what, he should not hesitate to keep firing from out there because he's got the touch tonight.
First free throw is good. And so he makes both from the line.
Well, you can count on him, can't you? He seems to knock down free throws consistently all game long.
Here's Larkin. He's covered by Rondo. Larkin gets to Ellis. And it's simple, 5-2. Rondo with the ball. Cousins has got 12 points here in the second half.
Such a difficult shot to defend that turnaround.
Well, it's outside. Now the feed to Blair. Back to Ellis. It doesn't go either for Ellis.
Boy, they really dominated on the glass. And of course, they've done a lot of good things here. But the rebound is quite a major factor. Hey, Steve, you know, rebounding always one of the key barometers in determining the victor.
Boston leading by 16. And so it looks like the Celtics will retain possession here. Let's see what the Dallas Mavericks have coming up. Next game for them, they'll take on the Raptors at Toronto. That'll be the last game of their very short three-game road trip. Thunder passes to Rondo. Cousins.
He's having quite the quarter here, guys. I mean, shooting the ball extremely well.
They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
They got to get going. Exits are going.
beautiful feed off the bounce to his teammate there. Nicely done.
Boston's gotten just one of four three-pointers to go down for them here in the fourth. The best of them. It is 2-2. A three-year-old finishing for the team. The team's got 7 points for the quarter.
And you can feel the pattern of this game, guys. They're working it inside, dominating in the paint, getting good shots at will.
Well, four of your last five baskets, guys, have been of exactly that variety.
Oh! Here's one. He's covered by Rondo. Just the issue.
A little bit from Larkin. That's terrific defense right there to prevent from converting in close.
Played in with a nice touch off the glass. 28 points for Thunder.
I don't think they can ask much more than what he's done this quarter.
And it's 3 by 20. Here's Larkin. Pass to Kardasov. Out of bounds as the Celtics gain possession. Celtics lead by 20. He gives it to Sollinger. He's working on Nowitzki. 14 feet away. Rejected by Nowitzki. Out of bounds. Celtics ball is close to keep possession. Here's Thunder. He's guarded by Ellis. Trying to shoot. Thunder passes to Rondo. Brings it from beyond the arc. Rondo's got six through this quarter. This is the first three-pointer of the half. Well, he did make one in the first half as well. And the Mavericks call time here.
Yeah, he has done some plays with the play of his club out there. Looks like they need a little time to get things sorted out.
I don't know if any coaches would be too happy if they just saw their team give up a run like this one.
Ellis kicks to Nowitzki. And no good at the try spell continuing for him. Outside Rondo passes it to Thunder. Back to Rondo. He's up a bit. Six to shoot. 6 feet out. He is rebounded by Dallas. Larkin's got his third rebound on the night. Nowitzki with the screen on run. Here's Larkin. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. It's on DeMarcus Cousins. And the first one is Mavericks will go for a different look here. Hopefully those good from Larkin.
I like that they haven't lost their aggressiveness here in the second half, despite trailing in this game.
Well, you know, that's when you need to be most aggressive when you're down. Another good job of drawing contact and getting to the line.
Lopez passes to Thunder. Back to Lopez. This is a two with this. It's rebounded by Pearson.
Normally that's a shot people make, but that's not really his bread and butter here.
That's going to Larkin. Baseline try. No good. And it's Boston the other way. Lucas picks the rope. He feeds it to Humphreys. Nice ball movement by Boston. Now here's Olenek. And the basket by Olenek.
terrific job taking care of business in front of the home fans.
And Steve, I thought those fans, those home fans, gave this team a big lift all game. A lot of positive energy in the building.
Jenkins, the pass to Pearson. Jenkins. Dallas, go to that time either. Lucas picks them open. And so it's easily grabbing this one.